Hello again, everybody, and welcome to more exciting WWF action. I'm Jim Ross, alongside the irrepressible Doc Hendricks. As many of you know, ladies and gentlemen, our broadcast colleague, Gorilla Monsoon, was just named the interim president of the World Wrestling Federation. That was a huge announcement, Doc.
Yes, and you know what, Spanky? He's wasted no time whatsoever with earth-shattering news concerning SummerSlam. Also here, your job's in jeopardy.
Well, that could be. Now we're going to be joined, ladies and gentlemen, by Gorilla Monsoon. We're going to go to the office of the president of the World Wrestling Federation. Gorilla, first of all, congratulations. We miss you here on the broadcast. I can tell you that already. But why did you change the Intercontinental title match at SummerSlam?
Well, thank you very much, Dave. I'm going to miss you, too. But, you know, I'm sure that Shawn Michaels has to be a little disappointed. He would have liked to have gotten some revenge after what Psycho Sid did to him. But, you know, what's best for Shawn Michaels is not predominant in my mind right now. What is best for the fans of the World Wrestling Federation is. Therefore, I've made this change, and I'm going to give the fans, well, I'm going to give them a return of obviously the greatest intercontinental matchup in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. And therefore, in the igloo at SummerSlam, they will see a ladder match between Shawn Michaels and the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Well, Gorilla, let me ask you, it's Doc here. Is there going to be any more sweeping, earth-shattering, blockbuster changes? You can tell me.
Well, I'm just beginning, Doc, and I'm still reviewing the SummerSlam card, and I can guarantee you this. There'll be a blockbuster announcement coming up this Monday night on Raw.
Wow! He's going to get rid of McMahon.
Gorilla, thank you very much for being with us, and again, congratulations. As you know, we got to conduct some business here. Oh, Waylon Mercy's on his way to the ring.